they work to make it a safe, strong and prosperous nation, India's chemical, nuclear power and naval sectors, besides many others, seek a trusted ally, a technology expert that could give them immaculately performing pumps to transfer liquids, especially in harsh to very harsh conditions, where a single drop leaking out could cause immense damage. With increased focus on safety and environment protection, the need for fail-safe, leak-free pumping became a top priority. Zero leakage pumping technology was the answer to this. The seamless pumps come with a variety of benefits. They are compact in design, cause zero emission as there is no mechanical seal. They are vacuum tight, make low noise, no external lubrication, easy to maintain and repair on the field, explosion proof by virtue of the design. Every pump is 100% performance tested. Needless to say, Hydrodyne could serve all those industries from power to gas and refrigeration to petroleum where liquid transfer was critical. While the concept of seamless canned motor pumps was long known in the West, two spirited Asian entrepreneurs had developed indigenous know-how to manufacture the product in their respective countries. While one success story was written in Japan in the 1960s, the other was in India in the 1990s. Mumbai, India. Mr. Saeed Bhola, a self-made technocrat, pioneered the designing and manufacturing of India's first canned motor pump in 1994. He established Hydrodyne India Private Limited to manufacture seamless canned motor pumps with varied configurations to suit different applications. With their high-quality standards and impeccable performance, slowly and steadily, hundreds of Hydrodyne pumps are operating silently and competently in the Indian industry for years. The company has maintained unsurpassable standards in design. Engineering. Manufacturing of motors and pumps to provide the most durable and efficient pumping systems. For Hydrodyne India Private Limited, it was time to widen its horizons. Taikoku, Japan had developed the first proprietary canned motor pump in 1960. With its superior technical expertise, Taikoku soon occupied the apex position in the manufacture of canned motor pumps in Japan. Today, the company enjoys a leadership position in the market. While Hydrodyne sought wider horizons, Taikoku looked for a competent partner to serve the flourishing Indian market. The year 2017 saw the most momentous union of Hydrodyne India Private Limited and Taikoku Electric Manufacturing Company Japan, presenting Hydrodyne Taikoku India Private Limited. Together, they have an experience of more than 60 years and are ready to conquer new frontiers in the industry. A resident director from Japan is stationed in Mumbai to guide the Indian engineers. Complementing the Japanese expertise with aplomb is Sadik Bhola, Hydrodyne's second generation entrepreneur, who is recognized for his command on engineering manufacturing. The selection of the appropriate solution will also be easy and accurate with a software database developed over several decades of field experience by Hydrodyne and Taikoku. At Hydrodyne Taikoku, the best practices for manufacturing and quality control are developed and updated continuously based on shop endurance, performance testing, and actual feedback on field performance. In-house design expertise, a state-of-the-art manufacturing facility, a fully trained and qualified marketing and after-sales service team, and rock-solid experience in manufacturing and testing make Hydrodyne Taikoku a force to reckon with. Hydrodyne Taikoku is a loyal ally that the Indian and global industry can trust for sustainable service and its unrelenting commitment to long-lasting quality. Hydrodyne Taikoku, your partner in emission control.